Television. We all have one. I have probably one in every room, but how much do I watch? I don't remember the last time I watched television for an hour. Because yes, all of us have smartphones, all of us are using our laptops. And the thing about content is that we are on social media, whatever we come across, we just watch. Even if on a lazy Sunday you want to watch a movie, you do that. Probably on your laptop or tablet if this still exists, because you just want to lie down and relax. That's how it has all come down to. And I've been watching a lot of television in the last 2-3 weeks. I've been watching movies, I come back, I watch something. I've fallen in love with television once again. And the reason is, this is the Sony Bravia A1 series, and watching television is awesome, man. Just awesome. With the A1 series, Sony has gone all minimalist. You get a very thin bezel, which of course means more to display, and Sony calls this design one slate, and it looks like a slate indeed. You get all display and nothing else. This is the television that will add value to the decor. The television leans back at 5 degrees, however, it doesn't affect the viewing angles. The stand serves a few purposes. Remove the cloth cover panel and you'll discover the TV subwoofer and connections. Fold the stand and it can also serve as the television's built-in wall mount. Basically, the screen is the speaker. This is the acoustic surface. There are actuators at the back which vibrate the screen to make it pump out sound. More importantly, the Sony A1 supports the Dolby Vision variant of high dynamic range alongside the more common HDR10. The OLED panel is made by LG and is no doubt excellent. However, the processor also plays an important role, and the Sony's X1 Extreme processor does a great job here. The OLED panel looks brighter than the rest. The blacks are so deep, colors so rich. There is no bleeding. And no matter what the scene is on display, it just looks better and real every time. Even in dark scenes, the details and colors are intact. The brilliant display is supported too well by the audio as well. With the acoustic surface technology, the audio experience reaches a whole new level from every angle. It's an Android television that gives you access to not many but decent number of apps. The interface is neat and clutter-free, and the remote does a good job in navigation. Well, you shouldn't be watching television from this close, but sometimes you just get attracted to the display like a moth. Alright, so the end verdict, the Sony Bravia A1 series, 65-inch to be precise. Well, this one is priced at 4,64,900 rupees. The 55-inch costs a lakh less, which is 3,64,900. Now the price is of course not on the lower side, but if you look at all the features, if you look at the display, if you look at the audio quality, if you look at the design, somewhere it sort of makes sense. And Sony, well, that they actually have delivered what they are known for. And this television, if you put it somewhere, this is going to be like part of a whole decor, right? This empty wall has actually feels it has come to life. So yes, you will buy this television for its brilliant display quality, great audio, aesthetically it looks just fantastic. And yeah, I even like the remote with the voice assistant, great for those lazy bums like me. So yes, this festive season, if you are planning to buy a television, then this could be the one that you'll be looking for if you want the best, right?